Well, our first snowfall of the year. Since the summer. January, of course, we had snow. We had plenty of snow this year already. But this is the first snowfall of the new winter. And how much have we gotten? About an inch. About an inch so far. It's heavy and wet. Because it's not even freezing, actually. Although I imagine it will be by tonight. By later.